Scene one, Apple, take two.
And I don't know. Do I want to go or not? I do want to go, but at the same time, I don't want to go. If that makes any sense at all. Oh, are you kidding me? That was lame. Damn it. Alright, that was anticlimactic. Oh, I'm all disappointed now. I was all excited and hoping for a skeleton spawner. You'd think after all the spawners that I've found that I would have at least... There's more zombies. Out of all the zombies that are, you know, out of all the spawners I found, you'd think one of them would be other than a zombie. We're kind of lacking in variety is what we're lacking in. There's something up there. Something making noise. There we go, that's what I thought I said. Let me see if I can't make a... some kind of pathway over there. Ah! Not that way. Well, there's more than one way across, but not exactly the way I was hoping for. Am I really out of torches? How the hell did I run out of torches? All right. Do we get anything or a whole lot of nothing? Although that flint, I need to start collecting. I need to grab more of that. Nothing. Should probably go back to the epic dungeon and recollect all that flint I have lying around. Oh no, my shovel just pooped itself. That means it's time for the diamond shovel. The diamond shovel of glee. Happiness, double rainbows, and awesome sauce come forth from thee. It won't do so until I get it, though. Curse Flash. Alright. My. I hear a spider now. And some more zombies. Is it a prerequisite on my way out to run into more than when I ran in into? Sometimes I wonder. I can never be too sure if that's going to spawn back in on me. Because I heard for certain that there was some kind of spider and zombie. Maybe it's just off in this direction. I don't know. Definitely enough coal to last. I'm not in any danger of running out of coal anytime soon. And iron. Iron's another thing I have no concern for. I have no concern over running out of that anytime soon. Alright, we might tunnel off in that direction one of these days. Something to do one of those days. One of those projects I'll never get around to doing. But say that I will. And yes, I am aware that I left like 15 projects unfinished at the other dungeon. I'm aware of that. I think we might have to have a trip back there sometime soon. Grab kind of, you know, just everything in the chest and all the good stuff and bring it on over. If my computer doesn't suck, I would have done a really epic send-off and filled it with TNT, but that would take probably 20,000 blocks to do that, and my computer freezes at about 8,000 blocks, unfortunately. As we mop up the rest of this goodies, check my surroundings, make sure I'm not backsided. Am I full up on stuff? No, I'm not. Why is it putting it there? I do only have 10 arrows there, so that is a small concern. Don't want to waste the bread just yet. I'm not in any bad way. Although that penis encounter could have that could have ended very badly. Oh, I think I know where I hear him now. He's over there. Oh, epic dungeon noise. Come on, pop. I thought you were gonna pop. Wow. We have hit the mother load of coal. Alright. We are coaled up. Why does it keep putting blocks there? Not that it's that important.